2-0 in favor of the Hurricanes. Pass at center ice, knocked away, knocked in over the line. A chance for Tavares, who's in alone, scores! John Tavares knocked the puck out of midair right at the blue line. And Tavares, who's had more points against the Hurricanes than any other team in the NHL, adds number 42.
24-9 the shots, but this is what the Leafs can do to you. They can skill their way back into a game. They did it against Columbus two nights ago. And John Tavares, with a great read, knocks it down at a midair right at the Carolina blue line, right in the middle of the ice. Knocks it down, and he walks in alone on McElhinney and just snaps it blocker side. And he now leads all NHL players with 11 goals on the road this season, and has the Leafs back into this.
14th goal of the season for JT, and the Maple Leafs are back in the game, trailing 2-1.